Ja, de nul houden, scoren en winnen. Geweldige avond, toch?
Ja, was alright. This is of course, I think the most important thing is of course the win. And then for the defender to keep the clean sheet, also really important. And to be able to score is not bad. So yeah, was not so bad.
Maar het was geen gemakkelijke wedstrijd.
I'm a little bit sad that we couldn't close it. I mean, it's a pity that in the end it gets a little bit excited, and that the game is still alive. We should be able to close it and score to 2-0 or maybe 3-0, but this is a little bit our problem still. But I'm really happy with the victory.
Ja, de eerste helft waren jullie echt veel beter dan Twente. De tweede helft kwam Twente wat meer terug. Hoe was dat verschil?
Yeah, it's difficult to say how and why we do this, but I mean we play well in the first half for sure, and we're also the better side. And then in the second half, yeah, we still have the ball a lot, but they come more and it seems like we're getting a little bit afraid again. So that's why also I'm sad that we couldn't close the game, because then if we scored the 2-0, then I think for sure that they will lose the energy a little bit and we will have an easier time. But yeah, in the end it's good that we won and we kept the 0.
Ja, waarom lukt het jullie dan niet om zo'n wedstrijd in het slot te gooien?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It's been our problem from ever since I came here. That like we keep the games alive. And if you score the 2-0, the 3-0, then it's over. Then they're dead. And before the winter stop, we saw that because we didn't close the game, then in the end they scored a goal, and in the end we maybe lost the game or we got a draw. So we gotta learn these things so we can win more games.
Hoe kijk je naar je eigen prestaties dit seizoen hier?
Yeah, well, I'm satisfied. There's always things that you can do better, and I'm trying every day to be better and to help the team develop. So I would say every game it's getting better and better. I'm feeling really well here. I'm happy to be here, and I feel like I still have a lot to give the team.
Hey, hoe is het om naast Kik te spelen? 17 jaar.
Yeah, well, he's amazing, of course, but he still needs some help and some guidance, and this is what I have to help him with, of course. I have a little more experience than him, so I need to make sure that he and I have as good as possible relationship. So I think also now you see the more games we get together, the better it gets, the more solid we get. So it's he's a great player, and for sure I think we're getting better and better together.
En wat zijn dan dingen waar jij mee kan helpen?
Yeah, of course. As I said, I have a little more experience. I played more games on this level than he does. It's like small things, small details, positioning and the talking and this, because you see the football skills he has. So it's small things. So we don't let in easy goals in the end, because I think that's been a little bit our sickness. It's details.
En nu de 3 punten, lekker vieren vanavond?
Yeah, of course. Good feeling.
En nog speciaals doen?
Nah, take it easy. We have a game. A game in on Tuesday again, so of course we need to recover well and then a little bit celebration is all right.